السلام عليكم. المرجو دعمي فيها القناة بلايك والاشتراك كما تشاهدون في هذا الفيديو. طوابير على الخبز. أصبحت جنوب أفريقيا كيف الجزائر كيف كوبا. أداء المغرب يتساقط ونوع المرجو دعمي وشكرا.
If it wasn't so freaking dangerous right now, people standing in the road trying to do shopping, yet they could be attacked. People could come in and attack them. But this is what hunger does. This is what people do when they need to eat. It's heartbreaking and it's impossible. When are these people here, when they're gonna get into the shop? When did you ever have to stand in a queue like this for food, for nappies, for baby formula? These people just need food. We can't even get bread. I've just been in the shop, they don't have bread, so I bought yeast and flour. Look at this. Look. Oh my God. Look. Look at this. Oh my God. No, come on. I didn't know this. Oh. It's taking my breath away.